Makes it a 9-9 game, 6:18 to go. Garrett, some strong defense, forces the turnover. Here he comes in transition, the scoop. So this Heat team, they'll be in the mix in the Eastern Conference once again. Here comes Garrett. Golden State trying to get something going offensively. Moody had an open look at a three.
The benefit of being a little undersized, be willing to sacrifice your face and you're always gonna get the call.
Kuminga too strong on that three.
It's interesting, Yurtseven has been so good. 20 points, 6 rebounds, just 18 minutes. Hasn't played much in the third quarter, and that's when you see another layup.
Gary Payton the second. Jonathan Kuminga, as Payton the second turns it over.